how to disable the double authentication mode. Start by unlocking and opening the door. Then, take off the battery cover located in the interior unit. Press the registration button briefly to enter registration mode. A beeping sound will be heard, and the keypad will light up. Enter 6, and then press star. To test, you can access the door by either using the master PIN or the key tag. One method should work.